just left Vancouver. We're on the tender boat, which will take us to the shore.
These islands, I believe, the majority of them are privately owned by people. And as we come along here, you'll see a few of them.
This is the original and tallest totem pole on the island.
Ramp compared to stairs, and it just allows them to go up this really, really harsh, harsh waterfall. So that way, even the weaker swimmers can here. They'll usually spawn along this side and the left side. The left side is the most popular. It's a little bit of a dry spell for a few days. These ponds will actually be that river there goes about halfway up the mountain. So some of them.
The support for the old dock.
Yes, the old dock has been broken away and kind of floated off, kind of slowly drive by for your folks.